Welcome to Dr. Imran's official. In today video we'll discuss the exercises for spondylolysis or pars defect. A pars defect or spondylolysis is a stress fracture of the bones of the lower spine. These fractures typically occur due to overuse. They can be on one or both sides of the vertebrae. It is a common cause of low back pain in children and adolescents.